Hi guys, in today's video I thought that I would do a little DIY for you guys. I've always wanted one of those little small ladders that you put in your countertops with a tea towel, but every time I've searched for one or I've seen one, they're either too big or too wide, too tall for the countertops that I have. So I thought that I would find a way to create one that will fit my counters and my kitchen area. So I found this the other day at the Salvation Army. This is pretty much used to stack plates. So I thought that it would be an awesome idea if I could remove these pegs and then just create the ladder with these two sides, removing the pegs that I'm not gonna be using. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you how we can do that. We're gonna start removing these little pegs from here. The easiest way to do it is with this. And pretty much you just take So this side, I want to not remove all of them, just some of them. So that leaves me with these two. So I just have to line now the two sides and then that will be my ladder. So there's your ladder. So now, go ahead and decorate. Okay guys, so the ladder is finished. I wanted to go ahead and show you where I placed it and wanted to show you so you can get a better perspective of size, how tall the ladder is. If you see the tier tray, it's pretty tall. I mean, comparison to the tier tray. What I do like about this ladder specifically is that it's not as wide. Usually the ones they sell on Etsy or in other stores, they're much wider. And I believe that some of them are even a lot taller. But for my counter space, this is just perfect. So as you can see, I went ahead and put a nice little white napkin and a napkin holder with some flowers. I think that just came out pretty cute. So I hope you enjoy watching the video. I hope you enjoy the whole process. Please subscribe, like, thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one, guys. Thank you so much. Bye.